Well, beautiful people of the internet, today is Wednesday. It's Wednesday and I'm in class. I'm here first, I'm always here first. Either I'm gonna be super late or either I'm gonna be late or early. So I'd rather be early than late, but I ain't there early. But I'm always first. what's been going on? Shit. Nothing much. Homework. We've been having tests like every other day. Today we go in the lab all day. Well, for the rest of this week, we're going to be in the lab. So, I wanted to take y'all to Pride. But we never made it to Pride. We never made it to Pride. Me and my stepsister and my stepsister, my neighbor, my brother, everybody just flocked to my house because I was feeling like really depressed and down and all that crazy stuff. I want to pull y'all up like this, but y'all on a charger. I sit next to the phone, the outlet. I need to charge my phone. But I've been feeling real depressed and down lately. So everybody came over my house. Trying to figure out why I was so down and depressed. And I'm going to tell y'all, I remember getting off the bus Friday and talking to y'all. Mama called me. I talked to her from the time I got off the bus. When I got off the bus, I seen my sister coming out the liquor store. We went back in the liquor store, so you know where it's going. I don't remember anything. Nothing. Not a thing. I can't tell you what happened. Nothing bad happened. Nothing bad happened this weekend. It's just I don't remember it. And everybody was like, y'all were like super drunk. Even mama was super drunk that she passed out like 5 or 6 times. The days ran like together, so I don't know. I don't know. But Sunday, I shook that shit off and did a shitload of homework, and I ended up coming in here Monday and passing my test with a 92. So that was alright. As long as I still can function. I try not to drink anything during the week. And then on weekends, go hard in a motherfucker. I gotta stop cussing. Oh, I got a lease violation. I plugged up my phone and the wall caught on fire again. I don't know if I told y'all this, but the wall in the room caught on fire. And then the wall in the front room caught on fire. And it was supposed to be fixed the wall in the room like 3 months ago. They never did. So I went down there and cussed them out. And they gave me a lease violation for cussing, being loud and disrespectful, for having loose wires, hanging wires that was unsafe. I'm like, okay, whatever. At least y'all fixed it. Like, I had to cut y'all off for y'all to come look at it and fix it. So, it was worth a lease violation. It was worth the lease violation because the electrician came in and looked at it. If I wouldn't have went down there bitching and complaining and cussing them out, they wouldn't have did it. So, y'all. That's it. But yeah, all weekend, all we did was woosah. Jay be watching my videos. He gonna say, last night we was talking on the phone. Was it last night? No, it was this morning. What's the name came over last night? I don't know what I'm gonna do about that man. But me and Jay talked on the phone earlier today. And he was like, when was the last time you had sex? I was like, that ain't none of your business. He was like, for real, when the last time you had sex? And I was like, 2 weeks ago. I ain't want to be like last night. Every night. But he was like, when the last time you had sex? And I was like, 2 weeks ago. I was like, why you asking me that? He was just like, I'm just asking. I was like, when the last time you had sex? He was like, last night. He was like, I fucked this jump off. I'm like, oh, really? He was like, yeah, man. This same jump off I've been, you know, kicking it with for a minute. And he was like, don't worry, safe sex is the best sex. And I was like, wait a minute, that sounds familiar. I said that. I was like, you watch my videos? He was like, yeah, so what you gonna do? I was like, yeah, you been watching my videos? He was like, yeah, I watch your videos. I was like, ah, like, yay, but I already knew that. He was like, I watched all your videos. I was like, okay. But I have wanted to put a Sunday video up over there. But I want to do something different. I'm tired of just sitting there talking to them. I want to put them on a tripod and we might can do that. If the cameras don't work tonight, we're going to take the camera out and see if it work. Because we're getting the computer Friday. That should be awesome. We're going to see. I really do want to do a workout video over the next channel. And then I want to do a regular sit down video over there too. So, yeah. But this is going up right now. This is the one tape because I'm bored. And I'm waiting on my teacher and classmates to get here. My water bottle. Waste all in my purse. I'm so happy I ain't have my books. So happy. All right, y'all.